each time you speak. Make it her birthday each day of the week. Bring her nice things, sugar and spice things, roses and lollipops, lollipops and roses. One day she'll smile, next day she'll cry. Minute to minute, you'll never know why. Coax her, pet her, better yet, get her roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses. We try acting grown up, but as a rule, we're all little children, fresh from school. So carry her books, that's how it starts. 14 to 40, we're kids in our hearts. Keep them handy, flowers and candy, roses and lollipops, lollipops and roses, and roses and roses. Lollipops and roses. I remember I was playing at the Elks Club, and of course they were a little oriented more towards the folksy country, and they had a band playing in the main hall, and they were having a dance, big old dance floor, and everybody was dancing. And when they took their break, they came back over into the lounge to hear me, and they walked in. He said, I heard something I never thought I'd ever hear at the Elks Club. And I was doing lollipops and roses. But who knows that? I think the one, did I move that? Let me see.
Is that how?